foreigners. There's one shrine is saying, Kithe Behra Li, Kithe Tere Shana, Gusta Athyanka, Ja Kithe Ladiya. One more in English, what we were, what sold. So, Khalswag has called me to comment on his speech. It was very comprehensive speech. It could not be completed in 1 hour or 1 hour plus. And he has asked all before comments. Comments are not easy task. Every point is to be commented. Every point is to be described before you. So, whatever I have calculated, why I have made my that there are many problems in the ways of female. I agree there are many problems, but all problems cannot be solved overnight or in twinkle of an hour. So education is the main problem. If you get education, if you get better education, not only education but better education, purposeful education, education and quality education, it is the problem of solution of problems. I will tell you one example of my village. I was son of a poor farmer. I just progressed my titles there and studied in another school, Sarpur. It was, I think, 1958 or 59. Then nephew was born in those days. So, Alhamdulillah, in those days, in my mind, I was not to be thought to be doctor. I did not thought to, think to be engineer. I only thought that I should be a teacher so that I could teach all these educated persons in my village. About 20 years ago, one of my crippled sisters, who was crippled due to this polio, I requested my father that I am migrating to Calcut in only in order to educate my sister. She had passed 5 classes in my village with boys. My father refused that no, 5 classes are enough. Doctor cannot be educated in that. Alhamdulillah, my father is alive, and now in my village there are about 200 students in my school, in my village's school. I used all my capabilities for the promotion of education for male and female. In every village in my unit council, I think there is a female school, but in my village, very good school. 8 teachers are there. Some are from my village and some are from Khairpur to teach there. So I am of the opinion that every female, every educated female, every educated girl cannot be doctor or engineer. So it is my suggestion to government and to society that the education, the teachers in primary and elementary school, that is elementary means from class 1 to class 8, this must be handed over to girls, educated girls. All the teachers may be appointed girls. They can teach boys also. It is not so, inshallah, time will, I have passed 4 stages. First stage, there was no name of education in my village. In second stage, only one of my sister educated at 5th class. In third stage, my daughter-in-law matriculated, intermediate, and I arranged the teachership for them. There are teachers there. My daughter, who could be doctor, who could be doctor, who was educated, who studied in Khairpur, but believe me, I encourage her to be a teacher. Now she is a teacher and she is teaching in elementary school. It is aim of my life that women from ladies and girls from villages should come as doctors. Everybody will not, cannot be doctor. Only one, two. Change it to highest so that the education should be given to female for better. Thank you very much, Mr. Ghulam, to witness your seminar, but you called me on a stage. Thank you very much.